Hello friends, in this video let's learn how to file returns using Max software. We have to go to accounts, statutory, taxation, GST forms bar reports. You will find a report type called mismatch bar exception, GSTR1 and GSTR2. To file GSTR1, we have to clear all the mismatches. And to see what all mismatches happens, you have to click show. You will find three options: state code missing, GST number mismatch and HSN code mismatch. On double click, it shows all the details where GST number is missing or the state code is missing. Let's say the state for particular record is Tamil Nadu. Let's update this with all the three records with Tamil Nadu. Okay, and we see here like all the records are updated. When we refresh this report, it shows state code as 0. Let's see the next one, GST number mismatch. Now we can find here GST numbers are missing and the registration type is unknown. If any customer which is not having GST number, you have to mark it as unregistered or provide correct GST number for them. Here I am marking them as unregistered and updating all the records. Now you can refresh this report and verify like there are no mismatch left. HSN mismatch can occur if HSN code is having any alphabet or any special character in it. HSN code should purely be numbers. Moving forward, let's check GSTR1 for the month of July. It shows all the records which are applicable for the particular company. Shows B2B invoices 1, B2C small as 3, and HSN code summary will get exported automatically when we see the report. There are two ways of filing returns. One is using the CSV file that will be useful when you are filing with offline tool, and generate JSON. This will help in directly filing to the website. Let's try with the JSON format. Let's try with generating JSON file. Here it asks for the last year turnover and the second input box asks for the last quarter turnover. As soon as you click OK, it gets exported. The JSON file, you can find it on desktop. The selected JSON file, you have to directly import on the portal. Select the respective month and click prepare offline. Here you can browse and select the JSON file which is exported on the desktop. Another method to file GST is using the CSV file, which is nothing but comma separated values. On click of generate CSV, all the CSV files related to B2B, B2C, HSN code summary gets exported on the desktop. You have to download the GST software, GST offline tool. From the downloads, offline tool, returns, offline tools. Here you have to click download and proceed to download the tool. And with the help of that offline tool, you will be able to import all the CSV files. Yeah, once the GST offline tool is downloaded, extract it and install the software. Click next, next, next and install. Start the offline tool. Allow access. Here you have to click new. Provide your GST number. Select the respective month for which you want to do the filing. Provide the aggregate turnover for the last year and aggregate turnover for the last quarter. Click proceed. Here you can find an option to import files. Click import files, select B2B and click import CSV. Select the B2B file, CSV file from the desktop and click open. Similarly, select B2C, import CSV, select B2C small and select HSN wise summary, import CSV and this is how we file using offline tool. The next step will be to view summary and click generate file. This generate file generates the JSON file which is accepted directly on the portal. From here we have to follow the same steps which we followed for uploading the JSON file. It's all about filing GST returns through Max ERP. Thank you.